there, y'all. It's me, Coco Gal, and for this month's video, I'm here to say Merry Christmas and thank you all so much for helping me hit 10,800 followers on TikTok, okay? I hit 10,000 a while back and I've only been able to make videos and TikToks now, so this is like a 10,000 follower thank you and giveaway, and also Merry Christmas because I love Christmas and I just want to put two things together. So so yeah, Merry Christmas and thank you so much, okay? So for this video, I'm gonna be talking about the giveaway really quick, and then I'm also going to get into the number one most inspirational thing for my Gyaru like style for the past year. Probably the number one thing I've been kind of relying on. But yeah, let's get that giveaway information out of the way. Come on! Alright, so for the giveaway this time around, it's only on TikTok, so you have to have a TikTok in order to enter. So you need to be following me, because again, it's for my wonderful, wonderful supportive followers on there. And then to enter, you just have to leave a comment down below. It could be about anything. It could just be emojis, and that'll enter you in. And sharing and just liking the video will just help boost it, because unfortunately, not all my followers see my videos every single time I post it, just because I don't know, that's how TikTok works. but yeah, so that's it. That's all you need to do to enter. Literally, it's technically just two things: following and commenting, and that's it. And now to show off the items I'm giving away for this time around, it is actually two items, and the giveaway is going to be in US and in Canada this time. Ooh. but yeah, it's gonna be from December 25th, Christmas Day, until January 5th, okay? But yeah, the first item, is of course a wonderful, wonderful little vintage, it's not really vintage, it's just it's a phone from the 2000s, man. They probably still make them. But I got this phone and I decorated myself, and this time it is a slider phone. So again, I'm not professional at decorating anything, so this was pretty experimental for me because I spray painted it. This phone used to be red, which is really cool because then the keys are like kind of this pale red color which matches, so it looks like this phone was originally pink. But yes, I love this phone. Sorry if there's dog hair in the shot. But yeah, this time around I spray painted myself, so it's a little bit bumpy. I'm not really good at spray painting either, and I did permanently attach the gemstones. But yeah, and this one's just so cute. It reminds me of Jewel Pets, you know, like it's just, I don't know, I don't even really understand what Jewel Pets are. I've just seen pictures and I just love them, and I really wanted to keep this phone for myself, but I really made this specifically for my wonderful TikTok followers. Thank you so much. But yeah, so the second item, so again, one winner, two giveaway items this time, is the Papillon magazine, and I'm actually going to be talking about it in detail. So spoiler alert, this has been my inspirational thing of the year, Papillon magazine. So why I'm giving this away and why this is actually pretty special is because they don't print these magazines like regular. This isn't a printed thing normally. This is a fan, like a Gyaru made magazine. Not fan made. These are just gals who got together, made this magazine, and then gals who volunteered to model for this magazine and take amazing photos and amazing artists on here, just all working together to make this just wonderful resource that's for free, okay? So this magazine is for free online, but this is the very first edition and they don't print them all. This is their first print so far. And what we had to do was we had to tell them we wanted it and then pay for it, and they just printed like as many as they ordered it at once. So they're not continuously printing this. This is like Mom Katy, which is one of the editors, and also my friend who's wonderful, a wonderful artist. She happened to have a second copy and I bought it off her so I can give it away for y'all. But yeah, again, these are the two items for the giveaway. I hope the winner likes them so much and just finds they're just so cute, and I'm just so happy that I have the resources to give these things away to a lucky winner and a wonderful supporter. But yeah, again, January 5th is the deadline due date to enter, and all you have to do is comment on my TikTok and be a follower. Yeah, that's it. Thank you. All right, so now to get into the details about why Papillon magazine has been my number one inspiration for Gyaru fashion for the year 2020. So first of all, this is again a Gyaru made magazine. It's volunteer based, absolutely. Like, it's not a business. It's not a these are just gals who just love Gyaru so much that they just wanted to make a magazine, and it's just amazing. Okay. So yes, it was they started in October of 2019, and I've been reading them since then, and it's just so amazing because these are gals I know and that I follow and that I talk to that have curated this magazine, that have modeled in this magazine, that have contributed. And that's just one of the first reasons why it's so amazing, because it is Gyaru made and they're just gals that we know and love. So I'm actually going to be comparing this magazine to the infamous Egg magazine, okay? And I'm sorry if this is your Gyaru Bible. Yes, I still do love Egg, and I love Papillon very much so for different reasons, and that's kind of what makes it more inspirational for me versus Egg magazine. So other than it being a, you know, just a fan-made, not a fan-made, like a Gyaru-made magazine, and I mean by fan, when I say fan-made, it's because I'm thinking about these are fans of the Gyaru fashion. The other thing too is that it is modern. So you don't have to go hunting on Mercari or Japan to get this magazine, because first of all, it is completely free online. I know that Egg people, like, they scan the magazines and make it accessible, but Papillon was made with that in mind and with that intention in the first place, to make it strictly online, not strictly, to make it online and accessible and completely free to readers. And that's what I find so amazing about it. And to go on to modernity of it is that it's a modern magazine. So all these gals are current Gyarus that participate in this fashion currently, versus Egg magazine. A lot of these gals, I'm pretty sure, are done with Gyaru. Like, I follow a lot of old school gals that are, they're just done with the style and the fashion. But that's what's really nice about it, is because it's modern gals that you can follow on Instagram. So the reason why this makes it so inspirational is because it features gyarus that I follow on Instagram, and they inspire me every single day. So yeah, like, you could look at the gals on the front and they all don't look like me, but just seeing them express themselves and enjoy themselves and wear their makeup and just look amazing inspires me to do what I'm doing. And surprisingly, a lot of things I do, like doing a more extreme eye droop, doing bigger lashes, doing like a nose contour, that's from looking at modern gals on Instagram. That's from following other gals on Instagram, not from looking at Egg magazines on it. Like, every time I push myself further to do something more extreme with my look, it's because of a current Gyaru, not from an Egg magazine. And that plays into Papillon, because those Gyarus model in here. So yeah, that's what I really enjoy about it. The other thing is that it's in English, so I can read it. The Egg magazine just sits there and I can't really read. I just flip through the pictures and I can't read any of the wonderful stories in here that are so funny. So that's kind of sad. Versus here, I can read it because it's in English. Unfortunately, I'm not very, what's more than bilingual? I'm not trilingual. And I'm barely bilingual. So yeah, that's what's nice. And the third thing is that it's very diverse, because it features modern gals and gals that are really into Gyaru fashion. It includes just anyone who's into it, okay? And it's made of gals who live in different countries. So then they're featuring just all of the gals that live in different places. There are different ethnicities and races, versus Egg magazine. This was a Japanese magazine. So of course it features Gyaru models from Japan, and it features just gals in the street. And this was in Japan, so they're all Japanese. And it makes sense, okay? So in Papillon, what's really nice is that there's different facial features, there's different ethnicities, there's different skin colors featured in here. So then you could look at just pictures of people that even might look like you, and you can follow those makeup tutorials, because all of these makeup tutorials in here are featured on Japanese girl, like Japanese woman, like facial features, that these are all Japanese women in here. But for example, another gal who might not be fit under the Asian umbrella, I'm Asian, so I do have the, like, the monolid and things that are the same as some Japanese gals, but someone who could have completely different facial features because of their ethnicity may be able to find another gal who's the same ethnicity as them and find that their makeup tutorial suits their face as well, because they have similar facial features. And that just brings me so much joy that that is a thing that you can get from this magazine. But yeah, like, It's just so great. And again, it's just nice because then I see my friends in here and they're just making like, and they're just being edited like into super professional like works of art, basically. Like, look at that. Like, this is just a room thing, but that's just so cute. This is like a step above just looking on Instagram. You know, this is real professional work. Like, the editors are amazing. Like, my Halloween photo shoot, I'm linking everything down below. I'm not showing any of my photos because you need to go on their website and look through their magazine and see their amazing work, okay? My Halloween photo shoot, I used body paint for the first time ever and it looked awful in real life and they photoshopped it to look so good. But yeah, and it's just really nice and it's just, this is a work of love and I'm sure Egg Magazine was too, but it's hard to relate to because I don't know who made Egg Magazine. And also this was based in Japan versus this one, it's based off my friends. And again, just seeing different diverse styles is what inspires me to continue with my style. So I'm not always looking at gals that look like me and do my same fashion to inspire me. What inspires me is seeing different gyarus that are participating in different fashions and pushing their own boundaries. And what's nice is that, again, this features modern gyarus who have Instagram. So then if I find a gyaru that, you know, I've never known of before, I've never met them before, for some reason I don't follow them on Instagram, and I see them in this magazine, I'm gonna hop on Instagram and I'm gonna follow them immediately, okay? And that's what I find so inspirational about this magazine, is that it features gals from today, okay? And that's just, and also for example, like for this issue, it's special because Black Diamond is interviewed in here. And another thing that's amazing is that they make, oh wait, hold on. Here's a meme page. This is my meme. I contributed to this magazine. I didn't model in it, I didn't edit, but I submitted a meme and it made it in there and I'm very proud of that meme. Okay, let it be known that I contributed to this specific issue. I'll sign right underneath it for the giveaway winner. I want it to be in mint perfect condition for y'all. But yeah, and it's just, I'm so excited. Sorry, I'm like a little bit nervous also because I'm so excited, but yeah, this magazine is just so amazing. Oh, this is the thing I want to talk about. My nails, my Christmas nails, I love them. Focus, please. Sorry, I'm moving around too much. My Christmas nails, I found this nail artist. I'll put her ad up here and her link down here because of Papillon, because they had a page just full of nail artists on their one of their online issues. And I found their picture and I was all like, let me go buy some nails for them. But yeah, that's why Papillon is super inspirational for me. I don't think I could sum all that up. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please look forward to the giveaway. Please participate. You don't have to use TikTok. Don't get hooked onto it. Just download the app and enter. I want my YouTube subscribers to be able to win, have a chance to win these items too. But yeah. Thank you so much, all of you. I really appreciate all of your support, whatever platform you watch me on the most or look at my stuff the most. I really enjoy the messages, the comments, everything so much. And it's just, maybe that's also why I'm nervous. Maybe I'm overwhelmed because I'm just so joyful and happy. But yeah, good luck to all of you. Check out Papillon if you don't win the magazine. Again, completely free resource. And I have more phones to decorate, so please look forward to it. Just keep participating. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys have a happy holidays. And I'll see you guys next month. Bye-bye. It's you.